WWE Hall of Famer Scott Hall, popularly known as Razor Ramon, has suffered three heart attacks after the blood clot went loose following his hip surgery last week. Ramon is currently on life support at Wellstar Kennestone Hospital in Marietta, Georgia. Ramon was hospitalized a little over a week ago after he fell and broke his hip. You can read the complete story in the link given in description below. Thank you for watching.